Okay, it's 6:15 in the morning, Tuesday, 1st of June, 2021. This is Llyn Ogwen, and I was originally going to go up there to Finon Shore, but I decided to forfeit that and go up. Just, this is the lower reaches of Srivan. I'm going to go up here to Llyn Bochlwyd, Lake Grey Cheek, looking for wild brownies. It's a pointless exercise really trying to describe how beautiful, how majestic this region is in my adopted country. Morning, folks. Leaving the car park now, Llyn Ogwen. Finan Chloer. Trevan. And Llyn Bochlwyd. Let's get going. Greg's coffee in hand. Mackey's was shut, so much for 24 hour. Thought of walking up this in the afternoon sun. I think it's about 14 or 15 now. 25 past 6. Llyn Bochlwyd, here I come. Okay, steepest part to come. I can imagine a couple of stops there at nearly 57 and carrying God knows how many kilos, fishing kit, waders, wading boots, water because I haven't got purifier filter, tent, the heap. I'm doing alright, I think. Llyn Ogwen, Llyn Ogwen, Finan Chloer. In the Ogwen Valley, Srivan, up that way, Devil's Kitchen, let's do it. Well, I think I'm about to reach the lake, Llyn Bochlwyd, Ogwen. You can see the coast now, so let's see if my judgment's correct. And over this crest is the Llyn. And there it is. How beautiful is that? Oh, quite a few campers. that's the way most people come up. I just felt a bit too rocky for an old man this side of 60. God knows how many kilos I've got in this bag. Met two gentlemen on the way down after a night camp who very pleasant, nice conversation. Impressed that an old man got up here with all his kit to fish, but agreed that it was an extremely therapeutic thing, and mentioned to me that there's plenty of movement for fish on this far end of the lake. And that's where I'm going to set camp. So this is just stunning. Oh, and there's a splash. Oops. Faire attention, hein, là. Sinon tu vas tomber par terre, casser le bras, la jambe, ou quelque chose d'important comme ça. Bon, j'ai vu une poisson là. There's a fish there. So they will come in closer. It was said that there'd be weed here, but fortunately it's still probably early-ish in the season. And I think that looks like a nice speck over there. I want to get away from the paths and stuff. Maybe... No, really. Well done, it looked good. Then you threw yourself right into the heart of it. got a kind of hopper. It's a CDC, like an F fly. Peacock pearl body. But I put legs on it. There's one out there, but now the wind has died. I can probably get out to him. Will he be interested? If he's there. Or she. This is a tasty morsel. A little wild brown. I go a bit further out. And I got him. He's a decent size. They are hard fighting, as they said. Oh, not decent size at all, really. Oh, got a wild brown. We take it so. trip down to the car. It's an hour and a half away. I've got on that kit. The one that was rising. Oh, this is beautiful. Good pounder, this. Good pounder. Word. Thank you.
Well, just brewed up some coffee and having a chill. Got all these olives just dancing around me here, little flies, which is good because that's what the fish are feeding on. I would like a half an hour's kip actually, just to recharge, and then I'll go back over there, into that little bit there, this little jut out, quarter of 6 there, maybe 5 or 6. I'll go on round, wonder will I do a circuit of the whole lake. It's not big, but it's awkward. Especially this end, you've got loads of boulders and so on. And it's quite precarious and weird in boots. You grip the rocks well, but anybody who knows, you're a bit like a spaceman. There's some strange people over there this morning. There's a little rise just over there. Yeah, they had like a silver screen, which you might see in some of the early videos. Obviously testing something, some students of some kind, I don't know. All very strange. There's Karen, David and Llewellyn. With me coffee. Rods over there, all ready to go. Catch you later.
about 2:30 in the morning. Bit of a gale blowing here. Weather does change, but it can't get me. Yay. It's 3:20 a.m. And the Ogwen. I believe, is that the Menai Strait there? And Anglesey. On the way down. What a fabulous 24 hours. The Cardinus Eye. Plane crashes up there that I need to find one day. Getting a bit old for that now. Anyway, here goes.